Mark, what's on your grim platter this evening?
It was a little fly, you girls. I've got pig ear,
pig one,
pig trotter, pig heart, and pig tongue. What a delicacy.
Oh, the pig heart.
What have you got under your little platter thing there?
Nicola, what's Matt got?
Oh, no. Oh, the fish eyes.
The fish eyes, yes.
Cockroach, crickets, beachworms, and fish eyes.
That is not very nice.
If I could do it, you could do it, though.
Exactly.
Fish eyes.
You can't wimp out. Nicola was, like, proper popping him and everything. right, Mark, are you ready?
Yeah, we are ready. And actually, Emma and Matt and Nicola, I think we've had enough bad blood, so we're not doing anything nasty today. And what we're actually doing is throwing out an olive branch and saying, let's move on from the bad stuff. And so what we've done is we've had a little Matt Willis balloon made with your face on, which I think you'll like. And we're doing a bit of marketing for you, Matty. So when you get home, hopefully the work will all flood in. So we've got this little thing we put on the balloons. You can see them outside. There are 50 of them ready to go. Hello, I'm Matt Willis. Remember me, the crazy goofball who ate a kangaroo's anus, and I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. I also used to be in McFly, it says on the card. This is to help you, Matty. With the party season upon us, I would like to offer my services as a critter eater. I'm willing to eat any part of any critter, particularly the rude bits, to entertain you and your friends or colleagues at your Christmas do, Matty. So we're doing this for you. We put down your email and your mobile phone number, and just for you, we're going to release those 50 balloons into the London night sky. So release the Matty balloons now, please. Off they go, into the night. So that's what we are doing for you, and I hope you think that peace and harmony can break out now that we've thrown that olive branch across the world. Are you ready?
Well, I think that's actually littering. Yes. I think you'll find that's a criminal act.
I think you'll find there's lots of work coming your way because of that, and you'll be thanking us. OK, what are you ready, Australia?
Oh, I am ready!
Sounds like a one back way in the distance. Singing pretty harmonies. Oh.
What are you? Oh, nice. Get up, you kangaroo!
I can't do it. Should we get on with it without him?
Just hoik him up, he'll be fine. Let's get going.
First question.
Come on, Skippy.
On the football, here we are, Mark. On the football reality show, The Match, which you presented.
Yes.
What position did Simon Webb play? Striker, defender, or midfield?
By the way, I loved your Oompa Loompas. I thought they were magnificent, and I know the answer to this question because I know he's quite a nifty little player, and he was playing up front, so I'm going to say striker. Yes! OK, I'm going to put some strawberries in my shake. Nice bit of strawberry. OK, your first question. How many red cards did Tommy Williams receive when he was playing for Peterborough United last season? Feel free to consult the McLean.
One. McLean, thank you very much, and it's one.
Sorry, McLean, I've called you McLean for 2 weeks. The right answer was one. Oh, well done. Yay! Disappointing.
Right, OK. It's boiling here. Question two. Which talk show did George appear on last year alongside Boise from Only Fools and Horses, Richard and Judy, Loose Women, or the Alan Titchmarsh Show?
What, was it Boise, Richard, Judy or Alan Titchmarsh? I'm playing with
no,
them.
No, he was on a show with Boise.
I'm going for Loose Women. Yeah. Oh, yeah! Phenomenal, phenomenal. I like it when I guess them right. I have been swatting up all afternoon. I don't mind admitting it. OK, but that didn't help on that one. Which of these British dramas has Joe Swash not appeared in? OK, not appeared in. A, The Bill. B, Soldier, Soldier. Or C, Holby City. One of three.
Soldier, Soldier.
Is that your answer? The right answer was...
That's our answer.
Holby City! Yes! Put the fish eyes! Can you hear me? We want the fish eyes in the shake.
Seriously?
The fish eyes.
Oh, no!
Oh, it's so bloody massive.
Oh, it's horrible.
Question three.
I'm ready.
Out of a possible eight, how many stars did John Bursa race and Jay get in last year's dreadful drug trial?
Come on, John. How many stars did you get?
Number.
Think about it. Out of eight, something must come to you. Any number. Give me a number.
Five?
You want
six.
He's saying six. He's saying five or six. Tell me quickly. Six. Let's go for six.
Six.
He's going for six.
Six.
Yeah! I love you, Margaret. You beauty. I think it's time to crank out the blender, Willis.
I can't believe it.
Crank out the blender and put in, just before you do, some cockroaches. Cockroaches. I love to see it. OK, everybody, let's start that familiar chart.
Nice.
Drink.
It's got a funny colour.
Drink. 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 Well played, Skippy, and well played, Australia! No! Oh! OK, everybody, it's a mucky business. Is he still gagging? Well done, the girls over there. We loved their performance.